no winching, hell yeah.
Day number six. We're going up Pritchett Canyon. This is what I'm really looking forward to. Chris, you ready?
I'm ready to watch you roll over.
Nope, not gonna happen. Remember what happened last time you said that? Hey, you ready to do Pritchett Canyon, buddy?
As ready as I'm gonna be.
This is what we spent all that damn time getting that transmission in the thing for. Brian, you ready?
I'm ready.
No winching.
No winching.
What if I'll...
No winching.
Not for us.
We're girls. We can win.
No winching. Let's do this.
We're girls.
started.
It's easy, don't it?
Yeah, I mean, you move through in them rocks and things so bad. You may go right up anyway, though. I don't know.
I think that would have gone.
Aren't you glad I cleaned all the dust off it for you?
Thanks, Trent.
I really didn't think I was going to have to saw on it that hard.
Yeah, you just went a little too far left, I think.
Yeah.
Because you were getting hung up on that.
I was bellying out. But I got up it.
Yep, this was really the only one I was.
Hey, back up, H. Cut your wheel this way. A little bit more. Keep coming. Keep coming. All right, turn right towards Chris. And then ease up and see if you can catch that rock so it doesn't lift you up. Just ease up on it. Keep going.
Going up?
Yeah. Yeah, that's it. That's it. Just back up and hit it. Good job, H.
Where's Brian going?
I would imagine it looked the same way we did.
Oh, I thought he was talking about something different.
Thank you.
try this. Well, don't hit it harder. Take your right front up this side, and as you crest, turn right, and your tire will have traction. Up there, it's in a hole. So help you.
Sometimes I'm not sure you're telling me the truth, Mr. Edwards.
Too far up here.
Hold on, man. Hey, watch this coat not let it cool. That belts. Hey, you know, I get you may not want it off all the time. If I was you, I'd 100% take that sway bar loose. You got, like, all day you've had one tire, like, way up in the air.
Yeah.
There ain't no high speed stuff here to make it unstable.
Come on, should we just unbolt it then?
Yeah, I would. I think it's going to make the day a lot better for you.
Okay.
Real bad, we're gonna let it go.
see. See this.
Now I've got a lucky charm with me, Mr. Edwards. Either of the Edwards seem to help.
Right. Oh, it's adjusted for Christy. Yeah, you need to do them up. Suck it in, dude.
At least I ain't going nowhere if you roll over.
It. I ain't rolling over. We ain't rolling. We're going up that bugger now. Gonna bump it and go.
I didn't pick you up about an hour.
Getting it all dusty.
Driver's tire, as you get up there, that'll help lift this side. You, as you went, you sort of stopped at that first step. I think if you carried a little bit of momentum, it would have just gone up. You were nearly there.
Yeah.
How far did you go back? 2 feet. Back. Yeah, you can go straight. That never looked bad. You just hit it faster and you got it. That's okay, you don't need it. Hey, you could do that all day, that's no problem.
And Coke. I know we're not done yet. I'll just settle for a lemonade then for a minute. Woo! It didn't feel bad, but it's a long way up. Yeah, after I'd rolled it a couple of times, I felt just a little bit more. Because they're all different depending on where your wheelbase is.
Hang on, that's not the good part if you want to do the good part. like she's up. She can either come down and do this or keep going straight to the trail.
This does?
Yeah, it does.
Lots. Chris, come out that hole, come on back, stop, now turn that way and go up, just ease up, walk the front over, okay, come back, okay, walk it again, just keep walking it a bit, whoa, come on back. Now you might get it at that. Now it might climb, it might crawl.
I think that hole's gonna mess me up.
I'll take a roll at it. See if I can get up that first step, yeah?
Alright. What did you
but you made it look good.
Oh,
don't need a tube chassis, H. Yeah, that's bad for business right there. Making this shit look easy in a full body.